wa ibiri umwage damurabi waje wa hone 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 pole imekuwa pongezi waje wa hone waje wa hone aibu imepiga magoti waje wa hone waje wa hone waje wa hone waje wa moyo wangu umeamua kukupenda wewe, katika vyote nimechagua kukutumikia wewe. Atozi yangu umeyavuta, umenipa furaha tele. Aibu yangu umeondoa, Bwana uishi milele. Wako wapi walionikejeli chini? Wako wapi jameni walio nini manafasi? Juu ya Yesu wa Nazareti unanatangaza gazeti. Wakati mwingine ninajiuliza nililipa nini kunitua laana, nilikuwa ilibidi umwage damu rabi. Waje waone, waje waone, waje wahoye, waje waone, waje wahune, waje wahoye.
Ati nini hebu fanya tena?
Atuguze hiyo chorus tena.
Hebu hiyo tena, tupe tena badadodo something.
Hey. Ah. Wako wapi walio nini manafasi? Wamejificha wapi? Ona Daudi ameshinda Goliati. Wako wapi jameni walio nyekejeli chini? Juu ya Yesu wa Nazareti ona natangaza gazeti. Wakati mwingine ninajiuliza nililipa nini kunitua laana, nilikuwa ilibidi umwage damu rabi. Waje wahoe, waje waone, waje waone sasa, waje waone, waje waone, waje waone, pole imekuwa pongezi. Waje waone.
Nice.
And they get in it. Holy Mwanko, karibu. Karibu ni kutema jina zengine za huko kando, lakini I will try.
Yes.
Stick to Holy Mwanko. Welcome to the show.
Thank you so much.
Tafadhali, John umesema. Yes. John, you can do you have a mic? Yes, you have a mic.
Yes, I have.
Maybe you can introduce yourself to the people. Kamera yako hii hapa.
Okay, my name is John Kimbo Wambile. I'm a guitarist player.
Nimesikia. Kuna kitu una pick up from this conversation. Auko shwa kama ni wetu, ni wakukam.
Najaribu kutafilia.
Holy wani wetu.
Yes. Mi ni Mkenya. My dad is Kenyan. And my mom is Congolese and South African. So, yeah, mi ni Mwafrika.
We ni Afrika. Kuna
concussion flani.
Nimeona, ameenda South Africa, kuna huku juu, kuna hivi. So, but you discovered your talent ya kuimba ukiwa mdogo sana.
Yeah, very
hard. Was it nurtured at that point? Ulikuwa wazazi wako walikuwa wanaelewa unapenda kuimba na wakusaidia ama mama pia?
Yeah, definitely. And when I was 5 years old, I remember, and we were in church because I grew up in church. And kuna wakati sasa nikafika, and there was no one to play anything. I started by playing drum set first of all. Yes, so I'm so good at drum set. Yeah, and okay. One day the chorist, or let me say the singers that were supposed to, you know, sing on that on that day, they couldn't. And it happened that I was there around, and I was singing, and everyone was like, wow. And I grew up nurturing that the talent, and my parents, especially my mom, played a very big role by allowing me, you know, because I was always in church, you know, doing things with music and all that. So my mom helped me a lot.
Yeah. And then you studied something totally different. Yes, your music is your passion.
Yeah, definitely.
But you went to school. Na ukasoma hivi ukamaliza.
Yes.
Ulisomea nini?
Yeah, I studied civil aviation. Yeah, I am a certified ATC, air traffic controller. And yeah, now.
Did you ever practice that?
Yeah, I did. I was an intern at Kenya Airways. Yeah, that was 2014, 2015 hapo. Then sai yani kazi nafanya ni tofauti
kabisa. Like any constantly music has been.
Yeah, constantly something. Music has been something that has seen me grow, and has seen me grown, and I believe that music is in me, and no matter what I do, no matter who I become in life, music will still be there, and tuko pamoja.
Okay. So the transitions, I see the transitions, because you're doing something totally different now, and your music is also something. What would you say, or what would you, is there a label for the kind of music that Hole in One Code does?
Yeah, I can't say a label, yes, but I want, I have my own originality, because I've learned from the best. Mm-hmm. Yeah, one of my mentors is Nathaniel Bassi. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we worked on some project, and then wakati tu liperform na yeye, then we went to Nigeria.
Work woman performed na Nathaniel.
Na Nathaniel, yeah. So, and
what's called a master?
Then from there, I learned a lot from his humility and spirituality as well. Then I happened to work here in Kenya with Jimmy the Slamist. Also, tukaenda, we worked at Sitam Karen, then tukaenda Nakuru, Eric Smith pia na Guardian Angel, tulikuwa pamoja. And then also Uche Agu. Uche Agu, we used to fellowship together. Uche Agu, hey, my God is good, oh.
Yes.
Yeah, the guy. So he was my mentor, and up at Kenya, I've learned from Eric Smith, who is a brother to me, and most likely a father figure to me, and I've learned a lot in terms of his way of worships and his heart, a devoted heart of in serving the Lord.
Wow. Yeah. Unasikia majina?
Nasikia.
But it's
kuna uzito fulani.
Kuna uzito fulani. So mentorship kwako ama kukua, you having somebody who helps you walk the journey is key.
It's very key, yeah, simply because you find yourself, it doesn't matter who you are in life, even if you are the David, King David of today, you still need to be mentored, because before you, there were some people in the industry, kulikuwa na watu. So ni lazima uwe na you learn from them. And I learned from everyone. I learned from you, and I learned from DJ Sadiq. I know we did this challenge of sitting on a kitchen with DJ Sadiq, and it was so it was so cool, and I love him, because no matter how big he is, he's still humble, and he's the one of the most funniest celebrities I've ever had. Like, you know, yeah, he's like good. He's super funny. He's a very nice guy.
Mimi kitu nimependa ni look.
Ukiangalia
na si ile ya kawaida, si suit ya kawaida. kuna vile ame break, kuna kafedora hat pale, alafu kuna kablaza,
kuna turtleneck hivi.
Turtleneck hivi, alafu chini ni sneaker.
Watu ambie
his style iko inspired na.
Yeah, style, I think, my dad had, stylish boutique.
Okay.
So, and we used to shona and all that. So I learned from people who used to come, from models, from different celebrities used to come and take clothes from our,
Hii look ndajaribu next week.
All the best. First of all, tunafaa kudeal na wewe ni mfani before ujaribu hii look.
We, hiyo ilishapita.
Hiyo wacha John. So hata wewe hii look, ni yame kusaidia ama unapiga na tu look peke yako?
Peke yangu.
Okay, sawa. So before we go on a break, lazima tupate performance nyingine. Maybe you can tell us something. Na pia kuna kitu unafanya ya charities. Sijui kama uta mention kidogo hivyo haraka haraka kabla tuingie.
Yeah, definitely. And I'm the founder and the MD, managing director of HONA. HONA is a social enterprise, a social organization, like an NGO, that normally help people like children and who have, poor, social background or less rich social background. And we nurture talents as well, because my plans are to, I'm building, I'm hoping to build a very big studio whereby I will be nurturing talent, tell them, yeah, we have a lot of talents. Then I will go around. Last time I was in Mombasa, like last week,
yes,
we worked with Wema Center and all that, more than 106 children in partnership with Lapia Glasses, where I work, mm-hmm. and it was so powerful, and I know lives have been improved as well.
Tukona wimbo gani hapo atuambia alafu tumwache performance ama hii unapiga na gitaa ama hii
unapiga na gitaa then
unapiga na gitaa alafu tukienda haya sawa stage yako holy social media basi kabla ni kuwache na YouTube
social media especially YouTube because I'm working on my first album mm-hmm. inatoka like in the next 2 months then social media holy Mwanko, just the way it's written on your screen. Holy Mwanko, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter.
Kila mali.
Kila mali ni
Holy Mwanko. Stage yako holy.